Kateryna Shepeliuk, or Katya. I'm a social entrepreneur. We are implementing projects, my team and I. We are implementing projects in various areas, but we are always orienting ourselves to work with young adults. We help them with non-formal education and training, and we cover different areas of expertise. Also, we are implementing projects in Uganda and in almost all European countries. So I've just finished a 19 minutes discussion with students of SWitCH program of 2020. I feel very content and satisfied. We were talking about the importance of tracking finances. We tackled topics of psychology of money, relationship between humans and money, limiting beliefs which are stopping us from embracing our great selves. Also, we discussed what softwares exist and what are their advantages and disadvantages. And then we made a short educational plan for SWitCH students, how can they improve their financial knowledge in order to create the best application to manage finances. We are living in a material world, and everything what we have is somehow related to money. Because whether we have to buy something or pay for services or for opportunities, and it's just truth, it's not good, not bad. That's why money, they became a very important resource, and they take a lot of hours of people thinking about money or worrying about money or being happy about money. So as every important resource, money should be managed wisely. Because if you have responsibility about your financial life, you automatically are aware what is happening in other areas of your life. As SWitCH students, their final project is to develop application how to manage, which will help people to manage their personal finances. I believe it's a great task because these guys are going to create something very useful, and a lot of people will improve quality of their life because of that. So if they do not have a proper level of financial literacy, I doubt that they will manage to create something outstanding. They are now learning and gaining a lot of knowledge in the IT field. I think they should improve a bit how their skills and knowledge about finances, especially personal ones, and all together it will result into easy, simple and proper app for others to use to manage their finances.